today is going to be a really exciting video. We've literally wanted to do this video for months.
Yeah.
And we're finally doing it. So basically it's just going to be like a Insta Baddie transformation, or how to turn yourself into an Insta Baddie.
Yeah, we constantly get messages about how do you edit your photos? How do you take such nice photos? Kind of wanted to just do this video as like, show you guys how anyone can just, you know, get the perfect Instagram photos, become the perfect Instagram baddie. This is kind of a little tutorial for you guys how to go from this to completely
Insta ready,
and literally anyone can do it. So we really hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you do, give it a thumbs up
and let's just get straight into the video.
Alright, so the first thing we like to organize for Instagram photos is our outfits. You don't need like a new outfit or anything like that to get a good photo. Typically when we are going to do Instagram content, we need to do photos for like brands, or you know, like
just get same clothes.
Yeah, we'll get same clothes, or we have new outfits. We went and picked up some outfits from one of our favorite stores, General Pants. We're gonna show you guys pretty much just what we picked up from the store and what we usually like to go by when we choose outfits. But yeah, just again, you don't have to buy new outfits. You can totally find something in your wardrobe to shoot.
Yeah.
But yeah, General Pants were just kind enough to gift us some clothes. So this is our Insta Baddie look that we're gonna go for. We really like the grungy type vintage, I don't know that you call it grungy because it's not like leather,
edgy
kind of 70s, I guess, like vintage
I don't know,
vibe, I guess.
What I'm gonna be shooting today is this tee.
It's pretty much just
I don't think it matters what's the front or the back, but it's kind of just like an old Harley Davidson oversized tee, and you guys know we love tees.
Yeah,
I'm gonna wear it as like a dress, maybe with denim shorts underneath, and yeah, I'll probably just style it with like a denim jacket and stuff. But that's my Insta Baddie look I'm going to be shooting today.
And then what I picked up was these oversized mom jeans from General Pants, and let me tell you guys, I have been looking for these jeans for weeks and everywhere, and I can't believe General Pants seriously have them. I'm so excited. They're just like oversized. They're not like flare jeans, but they're just like baggy all over. Love them. I'm so excited. And then I'm gonna crop this little Harley Davidson tee as well to kind of go with Olivia.
And yeah, we kind of like to match.
Yes. Yellow. It was like a lemony yellow color. Cute.
We also just picked up a few other things.
Got some hair clips because they are so in right now.
I grabbed these little checkered pants, and I just also picked up this Tommy Hilfiger jumper. I love oversized jumpers. This is actually a men's like size large or something, because all the women's weren't oversized. So,
and then I also got this little tank top. I just thought it was super basic and cute color. Lastly, I just got this white knit cardigan.
So that's our outfits
haul.
We're only gonna shoot one look though for this video, which was the first pieces that we showed you.
Yeah.
So once we've sorted out our outfits, then we're gonna start getting ready. So I'm gonna curl my hair today. Normally when we do Instagram photos, I kinda like to curl my hair. Not always, but then we're probably gonna get straight into our makeup. See you guys then.
So I've just finished my hair and we're gonna start our makeup now. So for the kind of look that we generally go for, we don't like to go too over the top, like no fancy eyeshadow or anything.
Yeah.
Kind of just like bronzed, natural. Yeah, natural, maybe a bit of lashes on the tips. I'm just gonna cover up my spots and use this It Cosmetics Bye Bye Breakout. It's like a full coverage treatment concealer.
Yeah, that is interesting.
Very cool. Very interesting. So for my foundation, I'm gonna use the It Cosmetics CC Cream.
Yeah, we've both been using it a lot lately, actually.
Just color correcting my scarf. This foundation is so glowy. Then I'm just gonna go in with Tarte Shape Tape and conceal. I actually love this foundation. Like, it's so nice. So I just powdered my face, my base, and now I'm gonna do my brows. So I'm gonna use the It Cosmetics Brow Power.
So while I let my face bake a little bit, I'm gonna do some brows too.
We're no beauty guru or anything, so we're just showing you guys what we would normally do.
I can feel your touch.
All right, brows are done.
I'm just gonna start going into bronzer, and I'm gonna use the Woola Benefit. To be honest, I don't really have a routine when I do my makeup. I don't really have an order. I just kind of like do it. So you don't need to be a makeup expert when it comes to being an Insta baddie, because remember, most of it is done with editing. Let's be real. So I'm gonna go in with a tiny bit of Gold Rush blush.
Gold Rush blush?
Gold Rush blush?
Try to say it
quickly. Gold Rush blush?
Gold Rush blush?
Gold Rush blush?
Gold Rush blush?
Your face looks so much better. I can feel your touch pulling me up from the underground. But I just darkened my eyes a little bit, and yeah, I'm kind of nearly done. Just gonna do some highlighter and mascara. We usually schedule days that we want to shoot content each week, depending if we have events and stuff on. In preparation of those days, we generally like to fake tan. That's optional too, but we just find it makes the photos come out a lot nicer and makes you look a bit more glowy and bronzed. So usually I just get these Ardell lashes. They're like full lash, but like cut in half. And I just like stick them on the outside to make my eye look a bit elongated. And I think, ladies and gentlemen, that is me done. All right, guys, so I thought I'd show you me doing a little bit of my hair. Ow. If you guys follow our Instagram, oh my God, why is this so hard to take out of my hair? Ow. Then you would know we both got little fringes. Firstly, I'm just gonna blow dry my hair though. Second time I've hurt myself. I'm still learning how to do this. I'm not very good at it, but. That's my hair done. Alright guys, so we finished all of our makeup and hair and getting ready. So we will see you guys when we organize our outfit next. Alright guys, so next we like to put our outfit on and put it all together. So we're gonna do a little outfit haul for you guys. Yeah, so I've got my oversized tee and I just put some denim shorts underneath just in case because it is a tiny bit short. And I'm gonna wear this red bag with it and these Winsor-Smith shoes. That's going to be my outfit. Alright guys, so... Okay, so I've got this yellow Harley Davidson tee, which I cropped, story of my life. That's literally all I do with my tees, but it's cute. And then I got these baggy jeans that I was telling you guys about that I'm obsessed with. They're like 70s baggy jeans. And then I've got the same white sneakers on that Olivia has, and I've clipped my hair up. I don't know if I want to clip both sides up or what. But that's our outfits done. We're going to go shoot our content. Today we're going to go to Bondi because we're going to catch up for lunch with Ella.
And it's like the best photo place. There's just endless photo ops.
There is so many photo opportunities in Bondi. If you want to think strategically, Bondi geotags really well on Instagram. So
yeah, if we want to get in that depth,
that's the tea. Alright guys, so, oh my God, it's probably so windy. But we're just getting some photos and we're gonna try and show you guys how we get our photos and like our angling and stuff.
Yeah.
Location-wise, we kind of try to like change it up every single time we do photos.
Yeah.
But we like to do either a nice wall or like a road with like cute houses and
green landscape area, beaches. I don't even know if you guys can hear us properly, but we're just gonna do a lot of montage because I don't know if it's gonna be loud.
Yeah.
And then we'll talk to you guys when we get back home about all of this more in depth.
Yeah. Insta Baddie transformation is taking the photos and the angles and the lighting and all that fun stuff. We're gonna talk you guys through what we generally like to do when we take content. So we like to look out for lighting, which is number one, because if you're in direct harsh sunlight or you're in like dark shadows, then that could really affect the photo. So we like to look for areas that are really, really bright. If you are in direct sun, then you don't want the sun to be behind you. You kind of want to be standing in front of it. Another thing we like to look out for when we're doing our content is angles and positioning of the camera.
Yeah.
One thing that a lot of people say when they meet us is you're a lot smaller, and that's because it's all in the angles, guys. On Instagram, we like to shoot so the photographer is like
a little bit under us.
Yeah, so it's kind of like making you look elongated and taller rather than coming from overview, making you look shorter, if that makes sense. Change up your poses so you can do some standing ones, you can do some squatting ones,
some
sitting ones. But also my last tip for this would also be, some of the best photos seem to work out if they're really just authentic.
Yeah.
We don't usually like to full stand in a pose all the time. Some of the best photos work when they're really authentic and candid. After that, we like to go through and favorite all the photos we like the best and what ones we want to edit. You guys are always asking us what we edit our photos with and stuff like that. We're not going to do a video just dedicated to editing our photos, but we will tell you what we use. So to edit our photos, we always use Lightroom. You guys can download it. I'm pretty sure you can get it for free, but you can get paid one as well. It is a little bit difficult to use at first, but there's endless tutorials on YouTube of how to use Lightroom.
Yeah.
So just go Google how to use Lightroom and it will come up. Sometimes we use Facetune as well. Nothing for, you know, changing anything too dramatic. Sometimes you like to whiten the background or detail a few things, but it's really nothing too dramatic.
Yeah.
Always up to you. And yeah, there's another really, really good app as well called UNUM or UNUM. I don't know how people like to pronounce it, but pretty much you link up your Instagram account with it and that way you can organize your feed. If you like to have an Insta Baddie feed where it's like nice and aesthetic, organize your feed and what photos you want to post without actually posting on Instagram first. So they're like our top three apps when it comes to editing photos. Highly recommend you guys to use them if you like the way our photos look. So that's kind of like our little transformation and how-to process on being Insta Baddie. Just have fun with it. Everyone can give it a go.
So easy.
In saying that kind of concludes this video. We really, really got... We really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and leave it a comment below. Our gorgeous shout out for today's video goes to Eliza, or is that Eliza?
Eliza.
I don't know, I'm really bad at pronouncing names. But thank you so much for your love and support. If you're not already, make sure you subscribe with our post notifications on so you don't miss a video. And we'll see you guys in our next video.